feeling so different and lightheaded, I can't explain. Like, the haircut is like doing the magic, right? Plus, it's sunny and windy. It's like perfect. Like, a lot of times I don't know how to start my vlog, but it's such a beautiful day and I'm meeting some amazing people. I just want to share that with you all. Today's one of those days. What is up, everyone? Welcome back with your smiling faces. I hope you're all enjoying my vids. And it's indeed really a beautiful day today. I gotta go town, get some work done, and then I'm meeting this friend of mine, which you all know, but I'll just wait till you guys see him on the camera. And then just a beautiful day. I just want to share this with you all, and also there's something else that I want to talk to you all. Let's do this. But there's some amazing creative stuff at Badlapur station. Check this out. There's a D missing in the world, but oh, that was interesting. I might pack this up and put it in the bag because train pakadna hai. Not possible to carry this and catch the train or something like that. Interesting, but right? Wow. That's a boy! That was quick and easy, and the friend that we are here to meet is Abhishek! I'm sure you guys remember him. He is there in like he success at the age of 19. That's the thing about that video. He's there in that. I'm sure most of you all know him, and we're here to discuss the possibilities of we making videos together and starting something that I have been planning, and he has few stuff in mind, and executing that. And that's what we're discussing. But now we're going to do a rapid round of 5 questions. I'm going to ask him 5 questions, and he has to like answer them quickly. Ready, bro?
Ready.
Alright, who's your favorite creator?
Dan Mays, for sure.
What is your favorite place to be?
My sofa, probably, because I had it all over there. So yeah, okay. That's the place.
Okay. Alright, what do you love about filmmaking? What's the favorite part of it?
Filmmaking, it's more of a storytelling for me, and I can't think of anything else rather than that. And it's what I love to do, for sure. So yeah, that's what I love filmmaking. What else?
What kind of films you want to make in future?
Films, honestly speaking, I want to make content for the people who want to portray their own story in the form of film. So yeah, that's what I like to do, for sure.
Hi guys, sorry for the bad transition, but the last question from me to Ninad is, what got him into the vlog? So what is it?
Okay, so what got me into vlogging? It's pretty simple. I just wanted to display my work, like what, how much creative can I get and all that, and that pursuit got part of vlogging, and then it just became a process to improvise my work and learn more and just do it better. And now it's more like the most important thing I love about vlogging is meeting new people, like this guy, and then all the people that, like you saw in my last video, I met that salon ka owner, and so many other people that I meet while vlogging. That's the most interesting part about vlogging, and I just love it now.
Damn, bro, it's been hell of a great day.
The whole community, I'm not yet following the community, but that's the whole idea, to get in touch with the community who are the people creating on this platform. That's the whole idea. I just want to be in this space in the community and just keep creating. That's it.
Cheers, brother. Totally loved it. High five for us, content creators. Let me do the transition now to the time lapse.
Oh yeah, vlogging in public is
is the best thing that I feel improves your efficiency and confidence in vlogging and doing whatever like you want to do. And that's pretty much it. Are you like feeling shy? Why are you looking at people and wondering ki ye log apne paas kyun dekh rahe
hain? I'm talking to my girl right now.
Okay, talking to his girl. And that's a wrap up. थोड़ा और करने का था लेकिन अभी फोन का बैटरी हो रहा है खत्म और मेरा भी बैटरी खत्म हो रहा है. मैं कभी घर पहुंचता है जल्द से जल्द. तो बैटरी चार्ज करें.
Let's go to Badlapur directly. Transition to the.
Hey, na, that's a good idea. But no, I'll just end the vlog right here. So that's the wrap up. And the whole point of meeting today was to figure out how are we going to plan making vids and doing more interesting and creative stuff. That's the whole point of today's meeting. And that's pretty much it. I hope you guys liked it. I think it wasn't much interesting, but I hope it gets better by time and you guys are gonna like it. And that's pretty much it. So hit the like button if you like this video, check out my other videos and let me know what you think about them in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. And
I will show you.
Fuck, why would you say that, bro? No, I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios. Okay, let's end today's video with a good thought, and the credit of this good deed goes to this gentleman. So you can say hi.
Hi.
Thanks for holding my back, sir. Because of you, I could breathe. Moral is, we should always help each other. That's what human life is all about. That's it. Peace.